Hi, hello everyone. How to find the ratio of the fractions? So this is the ratio symbol. Just you have to multiply this number. So when you multiply, it will be 27. And when you multiply this, it will be 35. So answer will be 27 over 35. Can you find the answer for this? Thank you so much.